Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are having an amazing day today. So today's video is a review video again. I got this amazing polishes from K Beauty, Katrina Kaif's own makeup brand. She released a lot of nail polishes and a bunch of makeup products on her makeup line. So I got a few polishes and a lipstick and an eyeshadow pencil. So I'm gonna review and swatch all of it. And before we start, please don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the bell icon to get notified about all my new videos. So let's get started. So I picked up 4 pastel colors from the collection. She also have darker colors like dark maroon, red, pinks and pinks, etc. But I wanted to test out the pastel one. So I got 4 of them. And the packaging, it's really cute. As you can see, it's a simple standard nail polish bottle and nothing, you know, out of the box packaging, but it's really cute and the comfortable type. So I'll be swatching the polishes onto this nail wheel and simultaneously we'll talk about the consistency, the quality, etc., etc. So these are 10 ml bottles and retailed at 225 rupees per bottle, and I think there was a shipping, but I ordered around 2000 rupees product, so I got the shipping free, and the delivery time was around 2 days even though I live in Mumbai, but it took 1 or 2 days to reach the product. So now let's talk about the quality and application of the polishes. So as you can see, when you apply the first coat, it looks kind of sheer, but the moment you apply the second coat, it levels up everything and it looks so amazing. These polishes, they are really, you know, the high shine type polishes, and you don't need a top coat to get that glossy look. And next thing is the brush. The brush is like amazing. So as a nail polish, you know, kind of addict, I really prefer good brushes. So no matter how expensive or how good quality your polish is, if the brush doesn't work, then there is no point. You can never ever get that, you know, amazingly looking nails. So overall, this is really nice. I personally love the polishes so much and I'm gonna buy more. And you guys can enjoy the swatches now, and I'll see you at the end of the video. Now that you have seen all the swatches, let me know which one is your favorite color from the 4. And one more thing, these polishes, they dries really fast. So this one just 5 minutes and it's almost dried. So next thing is, I wanted to test out, I can use it for water marbling. As you know, water marbling is kind of like not everybody's cup of tea. So you have to be very careful while choosing the polishes. So I wanted to test out whether I can use this for water marbling. So to my surprise, it actually works for water marbling. So don't judge me with this one, because I just wanted to see whether it works or not. I did not pay much attention to how the design is coming or anything. So moral of the story, it works for water marbling, as you can see. I am also going to test out whether I can use it as a stamping polish, because you know, in India it's a little difficult to find out a good stamping polish. So mostly I buy from AliExpress or some other brands, international brands. So I thought I'll also try if I can make it work for stamping. So again, to my surprise, it picked up really well. So I'm not sure it's gonna work on all the dark colors or you know, the actual stamping polish look, but yes, it does pick up the image and it transfers really well. So that's about the nail polishes. Now let's come back to the lipstick and the eyeshadow pencil. So I wanted to test out. So if you guys don't know me, I am a lipstick lover. So I have a lot of lipsticks from different brands, Indian, international, all kind of lipsticks. So I wanted to test out if Katrina could bring out something different to the market. So I picked up one lipstick and a eyeshadow pencil. I'm not going to use the eyeshadow pencil as an eyeshadow, but I'm going to use it as an eye pencil to, you know, just highlight a few here and there in my eyes. That's it. So I am not a beauty guru, so I don't know much about eyeshadows and all. So I will give it to my friend, and she's a makeup artist, so maybe she can tell me if it is a good eyeshadow or not. But I just wanted to test out whether it blends or not. So it kind of blends, but I don't know how it's gonna work on the eyes. I did not try. So this is retailed at 599 rupees plus shipping. They have different colors, so you guys can check it out. Now let's come to the lipstick part. So Crayon lipsticks, the best so far I found out is Faces Canada's Crayon lipsticks. Other than that, I did not like anyone. Even Lakme has Crayon lipsticks, but I did not like any of it because it's all dry and it gives that weird finish. So I wanted to see if this one is any better than the other, but unfortunately I did not like this at all. It's the same, it's dry, it will not look good when you apply it, it transfers. And if you don't do, you know, a good prep before you applying this lipsticks, then you are not going to get that perfect looking lips, that's for sure. I did not like it. So this is retailed at 799. If you're looking for something like this, then I would recommend you to go and buy Faces Canada Crayon lipsticks. They are the best, one of the best in India. So the ones that so far I have tried, I love that brand, but this one was a disappointment. So that's it, today's video, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video. So please don't forget to hit the subscribe button, like, share and all those good things. I'll see you soon on my next video. Thank you.